Hi everyone, this is Patty. I recently did a swap. It just came in today's mail and I haven't done anything but just split the side of it. I did it with BrendaBliss1 here on YouTube. And we happened to meet because I was watching one of her YouTube videos when I listened to her say she was going to cross the bridge and go over to Warrenton in Oregon to the local scrapbook store. Well, when I sent her an email message, that's only an hour from where I lived for most of my life. So it was just fun to meet somebody close to home. And then the more we talked, the more we decided we would like to do a de-stash swap plus do the 6x6 paper pads. And we decided on 10 pads of paper plus a de-stash of whatever we had in our craft room. So like I said, all I've done is split the side, and I'm going to set the box on the floor and then see what has come from her. First off, I love this burlap. I see this more and more on people's projects, and I've never used it, and this is great. Thank you, Brenda. Ooh, and great lace. Look at this. Isn't this pretty? Let's see if I can get it here. Ow, ooh, without poking myself too bad. Look at this. Isn't this pretty? Oh, very pretty, Brenda. Thank you. This is really fun. If you haven't done a swap with someone, start chatting with someone and figure out what you both like to share with each other. It's just a great way. Oh, look at here. And I find this really fascinating that the things she sent me are things that I don't have and have never had. This is the Tim Holtz ring binders, and I'm just starting a new mini, so this will be perfect. And some beautiful gray. Oh, look at this. Unbelievable. I'm just finishing up a wedding album that's gray and black. Perfect. It's like she's read my mind here. Oh, look at these. Oh, look at here. Oh my goodness. How wonderful. Oh, look at this. I love it. Just love it. Oh, this is so fun. And look at here. Another one to alter. Oh, look at here. Oh, with all kinds of goodies. Look at here. Wonderful chipboard. Oh, I love these chipboard. Oh, this is fun. Make a new friend. Do a swap. Get to know somebody new. It's such a great way to grow your friendships online. And let's face it, if you're doing this, we're all addicted to this crafty stuff. So, oh, pearls, glitter with pearls, and a chipboard. This is called Leaky Shed Studio. Never heard of that before. Okay. Oh, and look at here. Love Can Company. Look at these. Isn't this gorgeous? Oh, so pretty. Look at here. And then they were hooked together by this tiny little coat hanger. You see that? Isn't that darling? And then, oh, I looked at these city sidewalks and debated whether to buy this set or not, and I didn't do it. And photo corners. Oh, how neat. How neat. Okay. And then we have a die cut mat. Sorry about that. Had a phone call. Never fails. Look at this. This is Die Cut Mat Cane Company. Oh, look at these. Aren't these pretty? And they go with the embellishments here. How wonderful. Oh, it's always so fun to have new things to play with. And here's another one. Oh, Cane Company has such pretty. This looks like Tim Coffey's. No, Susan Wiggett. Cane Company has such pretty papers. And here's another one. Brenda lives in a small coastal area that hour and a half to Portland or so. So I know that she doesn't have things right there with easy access. Like a lot of us anymore, we've come to order online because what you used to have locally right next door to you are long gone. These are neat stamps. They say gorgeous, cutesy, pretty, beautiful, adorable, happy, love, precious, amazing, and perfect. Ah. I've been making greeting cards for my granddaughters who are 11 and 13 to give to their friends for birthdays and whatever, and that will be perfect. Oh, and then look at this. Let's see if I can open this without, oh, making a mess. Brad's. Oh, look at these. It says B. If these aren't cute. I love the size and square ones. Bloom. Oh, isn't it amazing that we all have so many things in our craft room and yet we can do something like this and end up with things we've never seen and don't have? I think that's just wonderful. Oh, a chalkboard. I just saw this. I think it was Brenda's school book mini that she just made. And I'll give you the link down below to her YouTube. She just finished a mini, and she had this little chalkboard with a little piece of like a pencil that was a chalk pencil that she put in the front of it. And I thought, what a neat idea. I guess I'll have to make one of those. Oh, look at here. Guess I'm going to have to alter something, huh? Cool. Okay, what do we have? We have stickers, Jolie stickers. We agreed on a medium size flat rate USPS box, and we were going to mail them both on the same day so that we would get them and be able to open them together. Oh, look at this. Aren't those pretty? Love them. And, oh, neat, neat, neat. These I gotta open. I have so few charms left, so this is just the neatest thing. Look at these. Eiffel Tower, an airplane, camera, and a discovery. Aren't those cute? Great. Oh, Brenda, this is so much fun. Thank you. I hope you're happy with everything you got. Oh, look at here. The city sidewalks. Oh, this is great. I'm so glad I didn't order this now. Oh. And Brenda said the same thing I did. When you're buying for someone, you want to buy for yourself too. It's hard not to do it. Look at here. Isn't this? Oh, look at here. This is just the prettiest paper. This is pink paisley, I think. Yeah, pink paisley. Isn't this pretty? Oh. Look at here. Just gorgeous. Oh, if that won't make a gorgeous project. And look at here. I love graphic 45. And this is Birdsong, which I don't have this either. This is just amazing. I know you've probably seen it before, but I haven't. Gorgeous. Oh, thank you, thank you. And look at here. Oh, my word. I then drove to Las Vegas. I'm about an hour and a half from Las Vegas. We were taking my sister home, and we went to a craft scrapbook store there so I could pick up some different kinds of packs for her, because what we had decided is not to buy the ones that we can buy at our local Michael's or Joann's, but to find something that perhaps the other one wouldn't have. These are Teresa Collins Now and Then. See, and she was nice. She left all the sticker tape on them. Not me. I had to split them open and look at the packs I sent her too, so I could see the paper. Oh, look at here. And these are nice. Teresa Collins paper is pretty, and it's double-sided. How gorgeous. Very pretty. And this is a crepe paper. It's so fun to buy for someone else. Oh. But it's also fun to get, too. Let me see if I can get this one open. There we go. She was good. I don't know how she kept from opening these to look at them. How pretty. Just gorgeous. What fun. Mm. And this is, oh, now isn't this funny? I sent her a lot of these same brands, and not one have we duplicated yet. This is Prima, which I love Prima, and this is Rosarian. Rosarian? Yeah. Oh, Prima papers are just so pretty. Look at this. Just gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Oh. I think we're all addicted to paper. Oh, Indian Summer. This is gorgeous, too. Look at this one. So perfect for this time of year. I think that's what a lot on the West Coast are having, are Indian Summer places. Definitely not on the East Coast, those poor people. This is Seven Gypsies. This is, oh. They make pretty paper, too, and I love the black and white. Might be able to use some of this in my mini I'm making. And Glitz. This is Pretty in Pink. I'm surprised that you sent this to me, Brenda, because I know you're working on a pink album right now yourself. I wonder if you kept one of these for you. How pretty. Excuse the hairdryer if you hear it in the back. Somebody's getting ready back there. And Glitz Vintage Blue. Oh. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Oh. Just. So see, find a partner. Do a swap. This is just the most fun, ladies. Most fun. Find somebody, find a common interest that you both just really like, and do yourself a swap. Okay, this one is Echo Park, This and That. This is, well, I know Echo Park has a lot of This and That, so I'm not sure how they determine which is what. Isn't this just... So I guess Brenda and I have no excuse now not to be making bunches of stuff, huh? And here's another one for the record. Look at here. Oh, just so marvelous. Oh, you did a wonderful job, Brenda. This was so much fun. Look at here. Isn't that pretty? Okay, there's my paper bags. See, wouldn't you like to do a swap with someone this way? Look at this. Isn't this just like Christmas early, ladies? And gentlemen. Okay, and now I have, oh, beautiful Tree of Life charm here. Let me see if I can figure out how to get it open to show you. She did such a good job of sealing it up here. Okay, here we go. Come on. Sorry. Don't mean to rustle any. Oh, but you have to see. Look at this. Isn't that just lovely? Oh, won't that be pretty on something? So nice. And then I have a little wrapped package in here. This is neat. Oh, for heaven's sake, I saw this on her channel. Oh, Brenda, bless your heart. Look at this. Look at the charms. Oh, this is so neat. You know, you make for everybody else, but a lot of times you don't make for yourself. Okay, let me get this out of the way so I can show you this gorgeous. This is called Rockstar. Look at this. Ah. Oh, just wonderful. Oh my goodness. Oh. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. What fun this is going to be. Look at here. Oh, this must slide out. Okay, look at this is a pocket and it slides out so you can put more pictures on it. Oh, gorgeous. It's always fun to see how someone else does their creations. Look at this. Oh, Brenda, how sweet of you to give this to me. I saw it on her channel. I just loved it. Look at this. I think this is one of the ones that she goes through and shows you how to make it. You'll have to check it out and see. Isn't this just the greatest papers? Oh, just love it. I think I'm going to put pictures of my granddaughters in here. Of course, I guess I could put my grandson, too. There's probably a boy rock star page, even this one. Oh, perfect. Look at here. Oh, wonderful. You rock. Can you see that? Just, oh, and I just love, love, love how you did the closure here. Now, here, let me get that in there so I don't scrunch anything up. Oh, come on. Never fails when you're on. Well, we'll take that out. I don't want to bend it. This is just gorgeous. Look at here. See if my clumsy fingers can get this close to show you. Brenda, thank you. This was absolutely, make sure I haven't missed anything. Oh, and I did. One more thing down here. A binder clip and another charm. What's this one here? Well, let's just do this. Look at here. Isn't that great? Look at those keys. Thank you, Brenda. This was most fun. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. Have a great day, everybody, and check out Brenda's channel. You won't be sorry. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.